Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny's right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride-along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a saint with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Depp?
Ultra postmodernism.
I love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people.
Nobody moves! Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumped his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
But you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like... Fuck!
Oh, that's different.
You got a plan, or we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
That is my plan.
Works for me.
Where's the ball?
Go to hell!
You wanna play, motherfucker?
Ah! Oh my god! We couldn't wait to kill them until we found out who these guys are? We're gonna die?
What happened to I do my own stunts?
Hey, do these look like scripts to you?
All right, people, let's find that ball.
I hate fly fire!
That's right, you fuckers!
We're coming for ya!
Get up, Burke. Let's keep moving.
I can't believe you launched that guy into a statue!
I can't believe you still think it.
Do you want to know who these people are?
Listen, all that matters is the ball. Let's find that and get the hell out of here.
Is this what's normally like?
Normally, the palace don't be fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally, banks don't look like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Will you forget the horses? These guards are packing military-grade hardware.
Who the hell are we robbing?
Shouldn't have that steel.
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing. Ready for plan B?
Yep.
Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B? Huh? We drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man.
Time to get to work.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey, I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
Oh my god, you're the Saints. You have to sign this for me.
Anything for a fan.
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. I'm very approachable. You want me to sign your breasts?
No. That's all right.
Yeah.
Chopper, lift this baby out of here.
Hey guys, you can call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it, he'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
Here they come!
Flashbang!
Let's get them! You think you can stop us?
I'm gonna kill Bert!
you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, just saying.
Should be here soon. Just gotta hold out a little longer.
They busted out the fire shield.
I love this part.
Take them out.
Really? A fucking attack chopper?
Seriously, who are these guys?
A bunch of assholes.
Shoot the helicopter! Use whatever you've got!
You wanna play, motherfucker?
Here's our ride.
Go, go, go! Go out the back.
And you?
We're staying with the bomb.
We'll see you when we touch down.
All right, let's go. Hold her steady.
Where did all the security come from?
Stay calm and stick to the plan. Thought I shot that thing down. How much armor's on that damn thing? Jesus! Jim, watch where you're flying!
Step away from the... Put the vault...
Well, shit.
The fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
Thank you.
have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Steelwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soltor Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please. I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Details. Just cover the boss. Go. I got this.
We can't leave Johnny!
Gat can take care of himself. We gotta deal with these guys.
Attention, passengers. This is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landed in Steelwater. I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
Great. Who gave Gat a mic?
It's Easter Open!
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment. My apologies. Your captain is having troubles finding the clutch.
We're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
Where did you come from?
think their plane is gonna try to ram us.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
Yeah. I shoot out the window, land in the plane, kill Philippe, then jump out the back again.
You mean we, right?
Look, just remember how happy you were when I caught you.
Wait, what?
Shoot the window and land in the plane. What the fuck was I thinking? What was in that plane? Gotcha!
You're a fucking asshole!
Okay, I deserve that.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your Luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
The body of Mr. Gatt will be a message for all who oppose the Syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Loren's gonna pay for this.
We'll need a car.
Sean, do you got any idea where we are?
Steelport. It's kind of... Bangkok's abusive father.
Been here before?
Spring break.
Great. What the fuck does field boss mean?
You don't want to know.
Okay, whatever. You know where we're going?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. They'll come back to me.
So, about getting a gun.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
What?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
We should let Pierce know what's up.
I texted him. He's bringing a crew.
Looks like we'll need more guns. Any ideas?
Yeah, go raid the guard armory.
They have one of those here? Right on.
You can't be serious.
We need guns, they have guns. I don't see the problem.
Getting shot comes to mind.
Blah, blah, bullets, blah, blah, blah. I just flew through a fucking plane.
Also a shitty idea.
Whoa, Pierce, where'd you come from? I thought I was talking to Shandi.
Not cool.
Because, I mean, Pierce. Well, I mean, that guy bitches about everything and...
All right, we'll pick a fight with the military.
Good times.
Wow, that still exists?
What?
That's where I used to score weed.
Anyone from the spring break days still live around here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
Where's this armory?
Not far. It's on the GPS. All right, the guns should all be in that warehouse.
Great. How are we moving everything?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
Yeah. Seriously, how are we gonna do it?
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
You lost to the best! Pow! This is America!
Guess they're not letting us in!
Shooting them probably doesn't help change their minds! Thing. Bet that's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
Good idea. We'll take it with and find out.
Yeah, right. Wait. You're serious, aren't you? Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
Looks like UAV drone controls? Who the fuck says that?
Okay, is this really the time?
Just saying.
Really seemed like a better idea earlier on.
You think? Pierce, where are you?
You know me. I love to make an entrance.
UAV drones.
Again with the UAV drones.
Just shut up and use the damn things.
Why are we getting the hell out of here?
The bomb won't leave without the bomb.
You gotta be kidding me.
Less bitching, more shooting.
Oh God, another one!
No such thing!
So once we're loaded up, we're going after Loren, right?
Don't worry, I got a plan. How's it coming, Pierce?
Almost packed up.
Sooner the better.
Maybe?
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
No, this is my fight, too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right. Well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shandi. We got it all covered.
Thank you.
crew settling yet?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Oh, spent too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convince me. Just meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim jobs and get it cleaned up. Shandy's taking this thing with Gat pretty hard.
And we all are.
I know, but you're always pissed off. A girl's not as crazy as you.
Don't worry. Keep an eye on her.
How long were you rolling with Gat anyway?
Long time. He was there when I first joined the Saints.
Shit. What was he like back then?
He mellowed with age. Until Aisha died. And he was fucking pissed.
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
I don't know, man. That's like wearing the band's t-shirt to the concert.
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
I always look good.
We need some driving music.
See if you can find something good.
Time to go. What the fuck is that thing?
Something very pissed off.
Yo, this guy means business. You think?
He flipped the fucking car.
He on steroids or something?
I go in or something.
Time to tip on out of here. No doubt. That dead fucker wasn't normal.
Yo, you think?
I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Something wasn't right. At least he's dead.
I hear that.